And right now, Music Midtown is back and now underway in the heart of Atlanta. The much anticipated 2-day music festival will look a little bit different this year, as you might imagine. 11 Live's Brittany Klein-Peter has the top things you need to know.
After being canceled last year due to the pandemic, Music Midtown is back at Piedmont Park and fans are ready.
I'm most excited to see Machine Gun Kelly and Youngblood, of course.
Miley Cyrus and the Jonas Brothers, and for her, hopefully, Megan Fox.
I mean, like, you don't see stuff like this ever anymore. It's not, like, loud, so.
This year, more than 30 artists are performing across 4 stages, including acts like Maroon 5, Miley Cyrus, and Black Pumas. The festival has been a tradition in Atlanta for more than 26 years. But with COVID-19 cases still high, there are extra requirements for concert goers. All attendees must be fully vaccinated as of September 3rd or test negative for COVID-19 within the last 72 hours. Each day, patrons must show a printed copy of their vaccine card or negative COVID-19 test. Festival organizers are also asking people to abide by a fan health pledge, asking anyone with COVID-19 symptoms to stay home. As far as masks go, organizers are encouraging all attendees to wear them. Unvaccinated attendees are required to wear a mask at all times. They're also asking people to leave their bags at home and either bring a small clutch or a clear bag. Getting dropped off will be your best bet to get to the event this year, as it's designed to be carless. Officials ask attendees to rely on ride sharing or plan to bike or walk to the park. And if you're hoping to avoid the traffic and crowds this weekend, stay clear of 10th Street between Piedmont Avenue and Monroe Drive. The route will be barricaded through the rest of the weekend. The festival is scheduled to wrap up by 10 p.m. on Sunday.
Event organizers also want attendees to know that if you're thinking about the rain, you will not be able to bring in your umbrella through the gate. So make sure that you pack your rain jacket or your poncho to stay dry. Back to you guys.
Absolutely. Be prepared.